jump.
Yeah, the layout.
That was versus Shin.
Oh, Shin's not even.
Yeah, Shin say I'm not even gonna go March. Screw that matchup.
Yeah.
I am sticking with my Fox.
Yeah, I mean it's. I don't think the matchup's as bad as people make it out to be, because Marth has a lot of tools that he can nice down smash and grab ledge.
Expected that. Wow, that was a good deck.
Yeah, I just want to see him. I don't know why he keeps thinking. I would rather see like a falling up air on the thing, or even just a regular get up into up smash.
Yeah.
Like that. That's a. Ooh, nice spot dodge.
He knows when these grabs come in now.
Yeah, Shin is not playing easy. Nice angle.
Nice.
Side B.
Oh,
nice.
That was freaking hard read.com.
Yeah,
that was hard read.com.
I said it myself. He's going to side B because every Fox does that. Like, going low is so much better, but it's so risky at the same time.
Look at him just waiting on him. He's just waiting on him. Oh my god. Wow, they're both waiting on each other.
Well, the crouch cancel. I mean, nice. He's really playing against what Sheik's weak against, the crouch cancel.
Shin waiting on these grabs.
Ooh, really nice grab. You know, he actually could have gone for the down throw right into the meteor.
Mm-hmm.
That would have been really funny, because then you could just drop Shine as the meteor cancel.
Oh, right.
That would have been pretty nuts. But right now, this is really, really neck and neck right now.
Wow.
They're literally 85 and 86%. They're just going ham on each other.
No, he wasn't able to get that.
Yeah.
That's it's kind of, you don't know what's happening from that angle because you can't really see in the screen, so you don't know how close our Firefox is.
Yeah.
Because of the microscope. Nice.
That was a Marth grab up smash, man. That reach was too much. Oh my god, caught her chin and just woof, gone.
That's
it. Nice
and
up air.
Body even it back up.
Yep. That's
now he just has to avoid the damage with this invincibility. Yep. Shin doesn't really take advantage of his invincibility.
Yeah.
Like that. Okay.
Yeah, they're just hitting each other. I can't say anything else. They're just slapping down smash, up smashing each other. They just are out for blood right now. They're not taking any, like you see that? Like, I think he sees more than likely. Yep, that was really good DI off of that nair. Oh, good tech to grab ledge. Oh, he just missed the dash dance, and got clipped by the down smash.
Gotta wait.
Oh, like I said, just regular get up against a Sheik or rolling into a running up smash is really good. But he caught him with the trade of the up smash, so he's up a stall. Can he get any extra percent right now, or is Holy Warrior just gonna? Yeah, that should be. Oh, yeah, that's it. He tried to tag really, but
he had to drop out.
He's gonna have to tag real early, so. She running Evo out here, man. DQing people. Solid.
Yeah, unfortunately, this boy won't come in and know that he could be in Grand Finals and I could hold up the entire damn event.
Yeah, but that's how it is sometimes, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, clearly he cares about Melee more right now, so, you know.
Yeah. I don't blame him.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is he going? Okay.
Yeah.
So his percentage is pretty high.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that should be it. That was a nice down tilt.
That was a really good down tilt.
He caught him in a DI trap because I think he thought he was going to up smash him or try and go for some kind of up smash. Ooh, the Peach. Now, how is Shin against Peaches?
Shin is very good against Peach. That jank is not going to work because Shin doesn't run into you.
What? Why'd he go back to Yoshi's story?
This is actually the best stage for him.
Yeah.
He could have gone to FOD too, but...
Yeah, but I thought it... I guess Holy Warrior just doesn't care. He just... Because I thought... You know, Dave's stupid rule, you can't take him back to a stage you want on, but I guess
Shin won, so he could take him back, yeah.
Oh, yeah, because Holy Warrior is the counter.
Yeah, counter, right, yeah.
Yep. Yeah, no, he's... Oh, yeah. Just right at the end of the down smash. Oh, he missed.
Wow, miss, yeah.
That guy,
got him.
No,
nope.
He...
Shin screwed up.
He short-hopped when he meant to... when he should have fall-hopped. Not going to get the edge guard. And I... Stop! Sitting on the end of the ledge and charging a forward smash.
Got him.
Yeah, nair or up air would have killed. Yeah, like literally grab ledge or like float in place and nair or down
see
air.
See that? Right there.
Down air into nair is a really
Shin loves
really
to do that.
Yeah.
Wait for you to run at him, then he'll dash away from you and try to counter-attack you.
But Holy Warrior took the early stock right now, so that's it. Now it's evened up. Yeah, I mean, I find in this match particularly that none of them are getting any extra percent when they take a stock. The other one just cleans it up really, really good. Ooh, he got caught up Oh no, he
too
didn't even
early. Oh my god, what are you doing? Because he expected him to just F4B out of panic. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Most foxes are just trying to like forward B right there because they panicking. Yeah, but Shin isn't going to do that.
Shin isn't every fox.
Exactly. He's going to play patient.
Oh, nice wave dash.
Nice down throw.
Shin loves to do that wave dash.
Got him.
Yeah, that's it.
That's when you're supposed to use it.
Like,
as a reaction. You know what I mean? You don't just charge it from freaking.
Yeah, like you're showing your hand before the things even.
And he has a million options to just deal with it because it's fox.
Oh, nice running up smash. He caught him with
the
dash.
He does that. Yeah.
That's
you cannot overcommit.
Yeah, that's Marth right there. Dash back into running up smash. I think he turned around by mistake.
See, as the stage.
Nice falling back here. Up throw. Oh no.
That was very smart by Shin, not running into him doing anything stupid because he could get crouch canceled.
Yeah, this is definitely the Marthy Fox coming out right now. Heavy dash dance and heavy punishes.
That was that was a crazy spot dodge by Shin.
Yeah,
no lie.
Up. Yeah, that's it.
I knew this was going to happen. Yeah. If he didn't win it with Sheik.
Hey, Shin's at that magic 69%. So.
Yeah.
I mean, I kind of want to see. I don't know. I would say the Pikachu, but his Pikachu got really messed up.
The last time that they played.
Yeah,
right.
in winner's quarters or semis.
As winner's semis.
Yeah. Like that Pikachu. It. I don't know. Elrich needs to really up. I hate to say, but he needs to kind of optimize his play in some kind of way.
Yeah.
Like, it'll work against, I guess, maybe DeWong, but Shin is not having it.
Nope.
Oh, nice, dot eyes. that'll end out the stock.
The thing is, like, on this stage, he could get away with the down smashes, but now Shin deciding that he's going to camp him out.
Yeah.
See
he'll snap.
Okay, nice.
Yeah.
Right there. No, he's supposed to die. He have to be ready for him to tech out, and he was not.
Up.
No, he ain't got him. Oh!
That is the stock.
Shin does that a lot.
That was really.
If he missed the up air, he knew you're going to come down. And he's just going to up smash you to cover it.
Oh, there's the Pikachu now.
Yeah. Rotating through his characters.
Yeah, I think this one. Oh my god. Right back to Yoshi's. what did we say?
Why
did
he carry him the FOD?
Oh, I know. FOD would have been so much better. You can literally recover from like anywhere. Oh, nice down smash. That caught him at the very edge of it.
Yeah.
I mean, I think this, at the end of the day, I think this is coming down. Ooh,
oh.
Nice. He wave dash in place and then just charged the forward smash against Shin's spot dodge. Oh, I didn't. He was going for some kind of read. I'm not really sure what it was. Yeah, but Elrich doesn't like to go for the chain grab. He likes to just go for like a up throw, I think, into just up smash. So it is good.
Oh, shit. Messed up.
That was a flub. But right now, Holy Warrior is in a commanding lead right now. He's oh no, not the S-Fat taunt.
Taunt to get bodied. Let's see if that happened.
No.
Okay, it ain't taunt to get
it's
bodied.
Not. Ooh, nice up air into Nair and one thing. That was a Luigi combo right there. Double aerial. Nice,
wow.
Nice, man. This is
catching him on that attack in place.
Yeah, this is the Pikachu we wanted to see in semis.
But, yeah.
You know, but I guess. Ooh, nice.
Ooh,
that was a really good rollback.
Oh! He read it this time. He should have held it a little bit longer.
Yeah.
And he would have actually killed him because that thing is powerful.
Oh, yeah. That's a deadly forward smash. Going to get the edge guard now. Forward tilt.
Yeah. He thought Shin was going to go for the ledge.
Shin loves to just go straight. Like, I guess Holy Warrior is used to all these foxes that just go straight. He missed the dash. Because I don't know why he was going to up smash there because he would have been on the platform at that point. Nice.
That was smart. Yeah, he caught him coming in. Say, I know you like to dash into me after, you know.
He's like, bring it. Run into these hands, boy. You're going to catch them. You're going to catch these hands, boy.
Nice. Shin has to be very careful double jumping to that top platform because Elrich will just shark him with up airs.
Yeah.
If that push Fox off stage, good luck.
Yeah. Yeah.
No, he's not dead yet.
Yeah, got to punish that down smash, though. Ooh, nice. I want to see Holy Warrior get some kind of extra credit right now because he's pushed into the edge and Shin is just kind of back airing him. So
yeah, he didn't know how to get off the ledge.
Eventually, one's gonna hit.
Yeah,
you know. So
really good. Shin playing really good today.
Yeah,
taking his time now rather than
he's playing really patiently. You know, he's not just he's
running
not,
in.
Because I think Derek's problem is he likes to play a little too aggro, which Holy Warrior just thrives off that because probably You know what happened? He probably has played against Derek for so long that he's used to these super hyper-aggressive foxes that just want nice F-smash.
Yeah.
So that's why probably why he has such a grudge against Shin, because Shin is such a different fox.
Yeah, he is,
So it really just comes down to a difference in style, so he has to adapt really hard, whereas the patient style that Shin plays is just kind of good against everyone.
Got him.
Yep.
And that's what I was saying he should have done from long time. You have to go out there with it, and then you can actually
The results
get
are back. You are the father.
So he managed to get one win off him, and he taken that to the bank.
Yeah.
So now he has to beat him on Stadium. The thing about Stadium is this stage works for Pikachu and Fox.
Yeah, I mean, both Pokemons love this stage.
Yeah.
So
the Hiya and the Pikachu.
Oh, my God.
Because, you know, Fox is a Pokemon. He's always there a few things. Fire. Nice.
What's his name, right?
Fire? Fire, bro.
Fire.
Oh, my God. You have to be so careful going for dash attack.
Nice.
Right there. Up air.
Yep.
Forward smash. Yeah, that's
you,
it.
You can tech that though, so I'm not.
Wait, that hitbox
it's
so huge. Like, I ain't gonna lie, hitbox are not ridiculously huge, bro.
Like, you say that, you can just tech that, but you know, that's like what? Like one of seven frames. That mm-hmm. Like, it's literally a seven frame window that you can tech it, and you know.
Got him.
That's
oh my god.
He is
taunt to get bodied.
Oh my god, he's not.
Wait. Shin have to be so careful going for that dumb double jump stuff that he like to do.
Yeah.
Double jump and Pikachu hook you from underneath.
Yeah.
Good night. That's another stop.
Like, don't get me wrong. Fox's double jump is probably the best in the game.
Yeah.
Because you have so many things and no one can really challenge it unless you're just going to get nared or shined or
down aired. Yeah.
But Pikachu will just wait for you to land and then just give you like.
And Pikachu could actually follow you up there. That's another thing too.
Yeah. I think Shin really has to stay patient right now.
Yeah.
Because those gimps are they can break someone.
Oh, that was really good.
Brought him from one side to the next and up air off the top.
Brought him with an up smash into an up air.
Yeah, that was really nuts. Oh, I call them the axe combos, man. You just in the middle of in the tech chase, you just jab reset and you get miss that.
Ooh, cool.
Nice weight.
He was lucky that he was able to grab the ledge. Little gimps happen like that all the time if you don't grab the ledge.
Yeah, and Holy Warrior really needs this stuff right now. Up throw?
Yeah. You know, he ready at the DI.
Yeah.
Nice. Shin tried to catch him on that fall down.
Oh, yeah. Missed attack.
He thought he was going to attack back on the platform.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh, the hardest of reads.
Muddo! Shin say, what the hell am I doing? I got to get out of here.
Oh, he goes for the down air spike, but you know, spike is the weakest spike in the game.
Oh, yeah.
Caught him. That's unfortunate. You know, Elrich, he's gotten two gimps, but this is his tournament stock right now, so unless he can close it out, like.
Shin just spot dodging a lot of the stuff that he's doing, and he's not reading his spot dodge all the time. He's doing it sometimes, but he isn't doing it enough.
Nice dash attack to counter the Firefox. Yeah. I actually didn't even know about that. Yeah, that's the stock. Okay, now this is last stock. Game 4, like, Holy War.
Now Shin is going to camp him out because...
Yeah, he knows, man. Like, you can just... all he has to do is...
Oh, shit. It's that transformation.
This ain't looking good for Holy Warrior right now. If you can get the gimp, that'll be his saving grace, but...
No, we can't get him off.
But after that, ooh, and the treadmill too, how you can't just run across.
Oh,
that was the tech to save his life. He has to capitalize off that or else this is it.
He's staying in this corner.
Oh, that's it, man.
He was trying to stay in that corner to not get there, but that was a dumb corner to go into.
Yeah.
That's 3-1.
That's 3-1.
Shin wins the tournament. Congratulations to Shin. Bringing it back.